What's going on, G family? And as you can see, we are back with another one for tonight. I hope y'all boy are having a great time whenever y'all watching this, whether it's morning, noon, or night. And man, we got this crazy individual back on our channel once again. The only reason why he's on this channel is because you guys for some reason like it. I don't know why. Y'all want to worship the devil. That's what y'all telling me. That's what you telling me. You can't tell me nothing different, big dog. What else is you doing? You watching this fool do all this crazy demonic evil stuff. I know it's a part of his image. I know it's a part of his style. But why? Why? Y'all people talk. Have y'all ever sat there and think, why just the demonic stuff? All the things you could choose to do, all the images you could portray, and you just had to go with the demonic stuff, and these people are eating it up. Like, come on, bro. Like, how many, this thing has 1 million views in like a day, and 2 million views in like 2 days. It's fourth trending. It's just crazy. I am feeding into it, so I'm just no better than you. So I can't talk unless I look in the mirror first. But I'm just saying, bro, I'm only doing this because I know y'all like this content. It's not right, but I'm just saying, bro, you know, you feel me? You feel me? This is what you need. This is the Bible I had since a youngin. That's why I'm so beat up like that. But I haven't opened it in a minute either. I ain't gonna cap to you. But yeah, I had this since a youngin. But yeah, this is what you need. Let's get into the reaction, man. Y'all probably think I'm fool, bro. I'm not fool. I'm just saying, man. Y'all just crazy. Y'all gotta think about these things. You don't wanna be.
Wake up, Sophie. Wake up.
Wake up,
hello. Upside down, cross, turn my neck, shut him up. Upside down, cross, turn my neck, shut him up. Upside down, cross, turn my neck, shut him up. Upside down, cross, turn my neck, shut him up.
That's how the first 25 seconds. First 25 seconds. That's what he starts with.
The business plot that sad. My ride trying to go for a ride. I put vet mines right on her thighs. I put the mask on cause I be fried. All red, I stay with the fast. All red, we pull up and fight. All red, somebody died. All red, I pull up and drive. We done pushed out with no seats. Just like Maddie, you can get bleached. I used to ride badges, then I got rich. This is a thought, she can't be my bitch, yeah. This is a thought, she can't be my bitch, yeah. I come to your spot, we spread the bitch. I come to your spot, we spread the bitch. I got the drop, we lay that bitch. Get stolen vehicle, drag that bitch. Pushing your block, we spray. Pushing your block, we spray. Somebody send them a prayer. Somebody send them some prayers. I got some shit going crazy. I need a whole nother level. I'm on a whole nother level. I'm a different type player. I'm a different type player. I'm a credit player. Shot it, not this gun. Shot it, no, I'm a slayer. Shot it, true like man. Fuck a bit right here. Drive the cool road down. I'm about to get us on hell. Upside down, cross, turning my neck, shut him up. Upside down, cross, turning my neck, shut him up. Upside down, cross, turning my neck, shut him up. Upside down, cross, turning my neck, shut him up. The billions plot that sad. My vibe trying to go for a ride. I put vet mines right on her thighs. I put the mask on cause I be fried. All red, I stay with the fast. All red, we pull up and fight. All red, somebody died. All red, I pull up and drive.
Man, listen, I just got in the comment section, my bad, you ain't gonna hear it, but for some reason, the commercial, the ad still played after I paused it. But I just responded to a comment about, you know, old video where the dude was like, you know, this is the worst reaction I seen. Every time I, you know, trash an artist, you know, it's usually followed up with comments about, you know, this being the worst reaction they've ever seen. But listen, bro, I'm telling you it's trash because that's how I feel. If you don't feel like it's trash, you don't have to watch the reaction, man. You don't have to watch it. Once you realize I ain't talking in your favor, what you want to hear in your circle of life, you can be gone. This is YouTube. I mean, I appreciate you for clicking on, but if you don't like it, you don't like it. You don't like it. I don't want you here. Because if you don't see why it's garbage, then we just can't be friends. We just can't. You can't. You just not seeing what I'm seeing. We on two different, not saying one is better than the other. We just on two different levels. I'm just saying, I'm no better than nobody. I'm no better than nobody. But listen, man, the only time I can see me listening to this is if I'm drunk, I done took some type of drugs. You feel me? That's the only time I could really see myself getting into this. Like, when you're a sane, sober, moral... Let me stop. I'm stealing from somebody else. If y'all know who I'm talking about, you know, you feel me? I be watching these videos. But, dog, like, if you sober, bro, listening to this joint, it's not hot, in my opinion, bro. This is not hot. Like, I can see why y'all listen to it. I can see why it survived. But the image behind it, then the fact that he just damn keeps repeating almost everything he says, and it's no substance. It's literally just music that you would just be super high to, super drunk to, and you would just be falling over while this is playing in the background. This is the only time I can see this music being relevant. This is the only time. I can't see me going to work listening to this. I can't see me, you know, I'm at the gym working out listening to this. I can't see me, you feel me, doing all these sorts of damn random activity. I don't want nobody to hear my car playing that kind of music. I'm sorry. If this is the worst reaction, I don't give a damn. This is my opinion, bro. I'm speaking facts to you right now. And others are going to disagree. Of course, this is the circle of life. Let's smarten up, people. This is the circle of life. We're not all going to have the same perspectives. If you find value in it, hey, you find value in it. But the demonicness behind it, and then the hook is him talking about an upside down cross. He's trying to push this evil thing so hard, and it just rubs me the wrong way, no ditty. And then on top of that, it's just repetitive nonsense. He's saying the same old thing over and over, and it's nonsense. Call this a bad reaction, but that's just how I feel, bro. I give this I'm about to say a 2. You get a 1. Playability is a 1. You're not, no, a 0. I'm not playing this again. I'm not playing it again. I told you, I tried to come in with an open mind. I'm like, you know, let me just try to look past the whole... Bro, I don't see why y'all watching this. Listening to this. I don't see it. I don't see it. I try to be Mr. Nice. I just was talking to somebody in the comment section. I was like, you know, I'm trying to do better. I'm trying to be better, but y'all bring out the worst. Y'all bring out the worst. I'm serious. I just can't with y'all, bro. I just can't, bro. Y'all got me upset. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say, because, yo, man, bro, I'm wrapping this up, man. If you understand what I'm saying and you get where I'm coming from, bro, hit that like button, bro. I don't care who else. If you get what I'm saying, hit that like button. If you got whatever rebuttal or whatever statement you want to put them in the comment section. I don't hold nothing back. I know YouTube might still do its censoring, but when I go on those videos and I go to upload them, I take the comments restrictions off. So whatever YouTube allows is whatever YouTube allows. Say whatever you want, bro. I want to hear it. Make me laugh. You know, say something funny. But I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up, man. And last but not least, don't forget hit that subscribe button, big dog. Make sure you tune in. We got more content on the way. I don't think we're going to have more, you know, Playboi Carti on the way. I don't think we're going to have more Playboi. Unless I'm just going to be a Playboi Carti hater. You might be seeing the rise of a Playboi Carti hater, bro. I have nothing good to say about him, in my opinion. When he made music back in the G with Lil Uzi, and they were young in their career, bro, I was a fan. I could have said that. But then he started acting weird. Then he started wearing female clothing. And I mean, it's like, bro, you pushing an agenda. I'm not saying that he can't do that stuff and he shouldn't be. What he do on his free time is what he do in his free time. But what I'm saying is, a lot of people looked up to you. You know, I used to respect him as an artist, and then to see him go from a respectable, I mean, he was still doing the basic hood, you know, ghetto, in the street type of stuff, but he was doing it in the classic way. So it was like, you know, that's just how people get big. You know, that's the image they have to put on to get big. But now he's just turned into this completely different thing, bro. And I can't rock with it, man. But I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up. Talk all the trash you want, and I'm gonna catch you in the next one. Peace.